Japanese Prime Minister Shinzo Abe called for frank summit talks with China and South Korea to halve their historic and territorial disputes. The call came after Japan rejected comments by China's envoy to the Afghan Union in which he branded Abe a troublemaker. Abe said a summit should be held all the more because there are these issues, but added that Tokyo would not agree to any concessions over disputed issues. A year of heated arguments have prevented the three from holding any top-level meetings with Beijing and Seoul. Abe, China's President Xi Jinping, and South Korean President Park Geun-hye all came to power around a year ago, but entrenched positions and growing nationalism in the three countries have prevented them from getting together.